Breaking tonight, a pork processing plant with a major coronavirus outbreak will reopen tomorrow. Tyson Foods tells KCCI the Columbus Junction plant in southeast Iowa will resume limited operations. It has been closed for 2 weeks. Two plant workers have died and more than 200 tested positive for COVID-19. Tyson said it has safety measures in place to protect workers from the virus.